Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Colby Crocker Wellness Center for today's scheduled matchup between the Mustangs of Central Maine and your NHTI Lynx. Today's game is being played under the rules of the UCAA and the YSCC and the NCAAA. The USCAA and the YSCC and NHTI promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Remember to cheer for your team and not against opponents or officials. Profanity, racial, sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at the officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are on the grounds for removal from the site of competition. Thank you for your cooperation. Now for our starting lineups. First, for the visitors from Central Maine Community College. Number 23, Jackson Birmingham. Number 5, Wyatt Hathaway. Number 21, Boston Caldwell. Number 14, Jeremiah Simone. And number 34, Harry Bates. The head coach of Central Maine is David Gagne, and they are assisted by Steve Carey and Corey David. And now, for your NHTI Lynx, number 21, Eli Clark. Number 4, Joe Canty. Number 1, Carrion Wester. Number 11, Dontavius Elder. And number 5, Rasheen Falk Jr. The head coach of the NHTI Lynx is Irv Harrison. He's assisted by Derek Johnson and Sean Riley. Now, please rise and remove your hats as we honor America for the playing of our national anthem.
You're white! too.
Base for two.
Elder Purdue. Foul goes against number 23, Jackson Birmingham of Central Maine, his first team first.
Good from the line. Blue.
Thank you.
preparation.
Thank you. Candy for three.
Thank you.
Pollard for three.
Team 9.
Central Maine, number 11. Henry Wanda Kimball. At the line for NHTI, number 1, Karen Lester. That'll be it for the first half. At halftime, Central Maine Mustangs 39 and your NHTI Lynx 42. Yes, yes. century for two.
Yeah!
Central Maine, number 14, Jeremiah Simeon. Foul goes against NHTI, number 11, Dontavious Elder, for second. Team first of the half.
Caldwell for three. Birmingham for two.
Thank you.
Foul goes against Central Maine number 34, Harry Gates. His third. Team third of the half at the line for NHTI, shooting junior number 4, Joe Campy Jr. Lincoln for two.
Go! Timeout called for by NHTI Coach Harris. Full timeout.
First.
Timeout called for by NHTI number 4, Joe Candy. Full timeout. Central Maine in the line. Number 14, Jeremiah Simeon. NHTI number 2, Richard Harley. Fouls against Simeon. Timeout call for a 30-second timeout by Central Maine coach David Dunham. Each team has one timeout remaining.
official man retains possession. Final timeout called for by Central Maine coach David Onion, 30 seconds. No foul on the call. That's the game. Central Maine Community College Mustangs 84 and your NHTI.